If we look on the media flow that we have today, it's not too many days without any information about our environmental situation on the globe. We are using too much fossil fuel, the emission is too high. It's pretty scary situation as we have, but we can change it. If we work hand in hand with all the good initiatives, together with the industry, together with the utilities, together with the politicians, we know that we can do this. We at SaltX Technology, we are contributing in our way to make it possible to come to a fossil-free situation. How do we do that? Well, we are actually designing and producing and installing complete energy storage systems. Because if you should rely on wind and sun, the expertise says that you need almost 20% as a backup in storage to be able to cover the fluctuations that we do have. The solution we have is a thermochemical process where we are charging and discharging our nano-coated salt. This means that we can store the energy over time without losing any energy. The most exciting thing about this quarter would be the progress at the Stockholm Pilot Plant, where a lot of things is taking place. The company's goal of completing this pilot installation remains until the very end of this year. We are using two major suppliers for the reactors. For the charging reactor, we are using an Australian company called Calix, a reactor that is 20 meter high and the weight is about 18 ton. It's a falling bed technology. And for the discharging reactor, we are working very close with Sumitomo Foster Wheeler, a Japanese-owned Finnish company with a long history of fluidized bed. This is a really, really crucial cooperation with us. We have the competence, we have the knowledge of the chemical process, and they have the process of the reactor itself. The installation in Stockholm now is on its way to be finalized mechanically. So we are going into a test period where we have actually defined a program to make the full-scale test. It's quite huge, this installation. We have had 10 to 15 sub-suppliers on every reactor size. We have done the piping, we have sensors, we have pressure monitor devices. We have around 50 to 60 sensors per reactor. On top of that, we need to control the process by having a PLC system. Last but not least, we need, of course, the salt, the nano-coated salt. All in all, it's around 100 ton of salt. Besides from making progress in our installments, we look back on a quarter where our collaboration and the Stockholm Pilot Plant have been at the core. It's not a one-man show in driving the shift towards a fossil-free society, which is why our partnerships are so important to us. It's really making me happy to be able to visit the Stockholm Pilot Plant and seeing the collaboration that's been in the pipeline for some time now. To walk around on the old concrete floor and looking up on the huge silos carrying up to 50 tons of nano-coated salt signals that we are taking huge steps forward. We are embarking on exciting times. We see a lot of potential with the Stockholm plant, how it will work as a base for tests ahead. We have a lot of good competence within the company and extremely motivated employees. We are all driven by the same mission that we will continue the scale-up process of SaltX energy storage application and contribute to the shift in the energy market. We know there's an increase in demand for energy storage and our technique and the results from Stockholm Pilot will bring us closer to commercialization. We are looking forward in both telling and showing you more from the plant and our hard work. Thank you very much for listening.